just my occupation. Spending too much time away from home. Yeah, my friends are standing on the outside looking in. And what they see, girl, you're playing me. If you don't want me, let me be. Set me free. Just say.
See, go there after hours to drink a little whiskey. Before long, somebody's acting a clown. It seems like every town I go to, I just can't seem to break away. Oh no. You see, the food just seems to taste better when I go to Annie Mae's cafe. Listen, although she's a woman, she's not easy to be shook. She keeps a 38 special behind the counter and the other one in her pocketbook. Lord have mercy. Seem like every town I go to, oh, I just can't seem to break away. Oh no. I can always find me a drink after hours when I go to Annie Mae's cafe. Now in my hometown they call it the flowing fountain. Woman that has known a lot of shame, she can go to the doctor and tell him all there is to know about pain. You can buy chicken, fish, and chitlins while the jukebox plays the blues. If you need an after-hour sandwich or some plain fun, there's no better place to choose. Oh, it seems like every town I go to, oh, I just can't seem to break away. Oh, no. You know I can always get me a loot drink and some good food after hours down at Annie Mae's cafe. Oh, I know I can always have big fun, y'all. Yes, I can. Down at Annie Mae's cafe. You ought to try it sometime. Go by there and tell them Milton sent you. Hear what I said? I said you can always count on having big fun anytime you go there. Down at Annie Mae's cafe. Well, 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 well. Oh yeah.
Everybody's gonna straighten out something sometime. care how old you are or how young you are. I don't care if you're married, single, divorced, engaged, or shacking. You gotta straighten out something every now and then. But I want you to think about all the times that you've heard somebody say, let's straighten it out. Think about it. And I guarantee you that most of the time, it was a man who said it. Now, the reason why I say that is, well, let's face it, most of the time, it's a man who makes it crooked in the first place. Ah, oh, we don't mean no harm, that's just the way we are. Sometimes we do have a tendency to sort of take you for granted, don't we? Always acting like we don't understand some things. But I believe a woman feels things deeper than a man. I don't care what nobody says. I believe a woman loves stronger than a man. Because you see, sometimes we just don't seem to understand. I know because, you see, I'm speaking from experience. Because I came home one day and my woman was just going all around the house not having very much to say. And I was kind of puzzled. I didn't know what to do. So I looked her straight in the eye and I said, sit yourself down, girl, and talk to me. Tell me what's on your mind. Don't you keep on telling me everything's okay. 'Cause if it wasn't, you wouldn't be crying. You've been tossing and turning in your sleep lately, baby. Sitting around pouting all day long. Now how
let's go. I'm tired of lying, peeping and hiding in low-class places. Oh, I'm so tired, baby. I'm tired of worrying whenever I come home late with your lipstick traces. Oh, yes, I am. You know, everybody got a conscience. My conscience gets to bother me. And when I try to go to sleep at night, seem like to me I can hear my conscience say, shame. You ought to be ashamed of yourself. You know you got a good woman, and you ought to treat her right. And I made a deal with my conscience. If my conscience didn't bother me, then I sure wouldn't bother my conscience. But every night, a lot of fellas out there been wrong. You gotta go to your babe and tell her, honey. Oh, I'm sorry, baby, for taking you through all of these changes. I'm sorry, baby. I'm sorry that I did you wrong. I'm sorry that I broke your heart, baby. And it seems like to me I'm running out.
Tough cat, had women everywhere.
But finally one day he met that special someone and fell in love with a woman that had been married 3 times and had 3 kids, 1 from each marriage. And she whipped that thing on him. My, 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 she had some experience in making love. She made him so happy. Every time he would come around me, he had tears in his eyes. And I know why. Good loving. Good loving. It'll make you cry. Good loving
will make you cry.
It'll make you cry. If you never been to crying zone, then someone is not turning you on. This is true. It could be for you. It could be for you. When you're making love and tears don't fall, I'm telling you, you're not getting it all. Good loving. Woo!
It'll make you cry.
When it's good, it'll make you cry. It'll make you cry.
We'll make you cry.
You'll cry, cry, cry. If you wanna go to crying zone, find someone that turns you on. Don't be used and be a fool. Cause when you're making love and tears don't fall, I'm telling you, you're not getting it all. Good loving, oh yes. Not getting love that make you cry with the one you with, you got a good excuse to go ahead and find you someone else.
We'll make you cry.
I wanna cry, cry, cry. I said, ooh, wee, when I'm feeling it. I said, ooh, ooh, wee, it's good, baby. I said, ooh, ooh, wee, baby, don't stop. Real good loving.
It'll make you cry.
I'm talking about slap your mama kind of love. I'm talking about slap your mama kind of love. Once when you get it, you'll pace the flow all night long until you get it again. That's when it's good. That's when it's good. Yes. Somebody help me tell it like it is. Oh, yes.
Make you
one let me down. I need the two of them to keep my feet on solid ground. I'm sleeping in two beds. I gotta make it good to keep one step ahead. I'm trapped. I'm caught. I made love to. Whenever I need her, she's right there by my side. And most of all, she's been my guide. But late at night, when she get in that bed, she turn her back and she cover her head. That outside woman, she spread. She said, don't stop until you get enough. If you hold on tight, you can have all this good stuff. I'm trapped. I'm caught up in the middle of a two-way love affair. I'm trapped. I'm caught up in the middle of a two-way love affair. I don't know what to do. I'm so in love with the two. Jumping in out of bed is messing with my head.
When you you're trying to laugh too. Sure ain't easy to do. Then I ease on down to Miss Denise LaFayette. After Denise, I'm in love with you. What should I do? Denise, a call, I wish I could help you. But I'm trapped by the thing called love. Yes, I am. Then I ease on down to Marvin Seats. I said, Marvin, I'm in love with you. What should I do? Marvin say, Paul, I'm stuck. I'm stuck in the middle. I said, Marvin, I need your help. Can't you see I'm stuck? I'm stuck in the middle. Sunday evening, I was sitting at home, and my best friend came over, and he looked at me with tears in his eyes. I ain't even have to ask him what's wrong. He looked at me, he said, I didn't go to work today. He said, I followed my woman to the traveling hotel. And I said, man, maybe you just ought to forget about it. And he said, Sir Charles, maybe you never been in love, or maybe you never felt the things that I feel for the little girl. But all I know, all I know, all I know. And I sat there watching the tears roll down his face, and he looked me in my eyes, and he said these words: I just can't let go. No, no, no. Just can't let go. No, no, no. And then he said, I never miss one day. Deny her the least little thing. I'm a father to the children. Sometimes I cook the food, bring home my money, let her do what she wanna do. He said, I know that I'm a good man. Why does she do the thing that she do? Why don't she understand? Still, I can't let go. No, no, no. Just can't let go. No, 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 no. He said, I but everybody down the line somewhere been a fool. And then I stepped in and I said, man, you got a woman with a heart that's cold, just like ice. But everyone will be a fool once. But a fool twice. Money said, just can't let go. Just can't let go. No.
Here's what I want you to do.
to hear me some blues.
last night. Yeah. And baby, I couldn't help from wondering, do you still feel the same way? Listen.
Girl, you said you want me. You say you want me to be your man. Yes, you did. And you said you want me. You say you want me. You want me to marry you. I don't mind doing that, baby, but there is something. There is something I think I better tell you right now. I'm just a ghetto man. That's all I am. Singing it. This ghetto town, yes I am. I'm just a ghetto man. That's all I am. Living in this ghetto town. Baby, please remember this. Diamond ring I can't give you. No, because I only made a few ghetto plans, and they don't include diamond rings, honey. A whole lot of money I can't give you. No, I can't. Because I only made a few ghetto plans. Yes, I did. That's the reason why. Oh, I'm looking. I got to keep looking for me a ghetto woman. I know she'll understand. A new car I can't give you. I can't afford it, baby, because I only made a few ghetto plans, and they don't include a new car, honey. A whole lot of things that a girl should have, I can't give, because I made ghetto plans. Yes, I did. But if it's love you're looking for, I want you to come on, come on, and let me love you. Baby, please remember this. I'm just a ghetto man. I don't have much, because I made ghetto plans. But I'm willing to share with you, honey. If it's love you're looking for, I want you to come on. Let me take you to my paradise. Let me be your man, baby. But remember, I'm just a ghetto man. That's all I am. Singing in this ghetto town. I just want to remind you one more time, baby. I'm just a ghetto man.
Baby, I can't give you a lot of things,
because I made ghetto plans. Don't you ever forget that, baby. Whoa, oh, oh, I'm a ghetto man. I don't have much, but I'm willing to share with you.
You see, baby, most men can give you a whole lot of things, but I'm just playing old Marvin, baby. You see, I don't live in Hollywood, London, or Paris, or Rome. You see, baby, I live right here in the ghetto. I can't afford to eat the best of food. Sometimes I eat beans out of a can. So if you don't mind that,
come on. But remember, I'm just a ghetto man. That's all I am. Living in this ghetto town. Don't you ever forget that, baby. Girl, oh, I'm a ghetto man. I work hard for what I got, girl.
They don't believe in me, but believe in myself. They only wanna use me and throw me away. They don't mean me no good, no, no. They're trying to bring me down, but I'm not gonna let it happen, no. 'Cause I know who they are. Mr. and Mrs. DJ, will you play this song for me? Help me tell these people to stay away from me. Oh, ditch diggers, that's what they are. Backstabbers. I did them no wrong, but they wanna hurt me. Listen, please, I don't know why they wanna hurt me. I did them no wrong, no wrong. Now I got to say so long, but mama always told me, be careful who I call a friend. I think I got a few cases. A plain jealousy. Mr. and Mrs. DJ, will y'all play the song for me? Help me tell these people, oh, stay away from me. Oh, ditch diggers, ain't nothing but backstabbers. I did you no wrong. Tell me why you wanna hurt me. Listen, please. I'm going to court tomorrow. I'm gonna see the judge. And when I talk to him, I'm gonna plead my case. You see, I don't need no lawyer. All 'cause I trust the judge. I'm gonna tell him I've been treated, and I'm gonna ask him, oh, for an order of protection to keep all of y'all far away from me. And then I'm gonna tell him how good I've been to y'all, and y'all use and abuse me. I'm gonna ask the judge to make all of y'all tell me the truth. And from now on, I'm gonna stay away from all of y'all.
Done me wrong, girl. Maybe you wouldn't intend to do it, but you did it anyway. And you've broken my heart in the process. Things ain't like they used to be. I ain't got the same feeling. Seems like to me the thrill is gone, you know what I'm talking about? But I want to tell you a story. Called Too Late to Try to Do Right. You see, when I warned you and I told you these words, it's too late to try to do right, baby. You've done me wrong for the last time. Nah, it's too late to try to do right, baby. Care what I leave behind. yourself, baby. Just to make sure I take good care of you. Help me out here, fellas.
This matter I've got to to sell. I deceived her, and I know it grieves her. As fast as you can.
party, we had it going on. When Friday rolled around, ooh, we got it started. We had so much fun.
Tripping, just jamming to them old school songs. Just go back just for a moment with me.
Sam and Dave. was Elvis Presley. I used to love to see Elvis wiggle his legs, shake for a while. Oh, yeah. I'm just taking you back down.
I hear she's been seeing this loser since we've been apart. Now, I call him a loser because even though we're apart, he's still my love. Ain't no way he can win this. He may claim her now, that's fine. But hey, check it out. It's just a matter of time.
Still my love. Still my love. Still my love. I said again. Still my love. Still my love. Still my love. They say she's found someone new. She's supposed to be happy. Well, guess what? I don't believe that's true. She just can't be happy. See, she can fool her friends. That's the easy part. Oh, just wait, she can't fool her heart. That's still my love. That's still my love. Oh, that's still my love. Wanna say it? It ain't a faucet. You can't turn it off when you want to. If love don't work that way, no. For eyes that weep, there's a heart that yearns. What she wants when she want it. That's still my love. Oh, he don't hear me. I said she comes by here when she needs what she needs when she need it. That's still my love. I'm gonna shout out loud. That's still my love.
treasure. I don't care how far I go away. Now I got a letter today, and it made me feel so good when I read what the letter had to say. I'm gonna take the tension off you, baby, 'cause I'm on my way.
Diamond rings, a black navigator and things.